is the tailback. Breeze swings it out of the bush. The ball is knocked away and an incomplete pass. And a clutching hit put on by Sheldon Brown. And Bush takes a while to get up. And now goes down again.
He did not see that hit coming. He was looking back at the ball. That was a flying hit right there.
A great defensive scheme by Jim Johnson because he brought pressure